know.
We may just discover.
And that's why no one will miss you.
Only slow me down.
I'll miss a boy. He was always up for a laugh, whether it was at his expense or not. But I wouldn't miss that Carissa more. Hagen's the name, by the way. And it's my honour to welcome you to Dirty Old Sun, the metropolis of opportunity. The opportunity to make something of yourself, or the opportunity to have a very messy death.
Tolman. I made this bracelet for him when he first arrived here. Idiot said he'd never take it off. I called him a liar. I didn't, though. Not once. I need to give you something. I asked a lot of you out there in the slums, more than I should have. You tried. And that's all we exiles can ever hope to do.
Tolman's dead then. Another victim of piety's cruelty. Perhaps he escaped lightly. Look upon Grigor to see what life entails under piety's influence. Let me offer you something. In recognition of all that you have done for us, we shall mourn Tolman's death. General Gravisius demands absolute obedience from his blackguards, meaning he's surrounded himself with cowards and lackwits, unable to lift a finger without orders. If you are able, traverse the river and murder Gravisius in his own barracks.